When she was about 19, Rose had her first encounter with the doctor just after midnight on the 1st of January 2005. Whilst walking home with her mother, Rose stumbled into the 10th doctor, who was dying from radiation poisoning after defeating the master and saving Wilfred Mott. Mistaking him for a drunk, she asked if he was all right, and told him the date when he asked. The doctor told her that 2005 was going to be a great year for her. Smiling, Rose continued on to the estate. TV, the end of time.